Alright, I passed by it, by the way, so this is what happens if you pass by. Shoo, everybody.
So did they get to see this? No, right?
Yeah, they saw it.
Hudson, oh, we're talking.
You
need to find the relay
switch. No, it's done.
You know it's gonna take forever, that's why.
What's up, Bax?
What's up, Bax?
Come on, what's up, Bax? We need to get
moving. Alright, he said we need to get moving, let's go.
I'm going, just scratch, chill out.
No, you're taking forever, dude.
Oh, disable the radar dish. By the way, I checked, I only have 4 more left. Ooh, the AUG! I don't like that gun. Now we're good down here.
How can they confirm the relay's over? Let's move.
Oh shit, only in America this happens. No, my best friend! I can make it.
So I guess that guy died?
Really, am I supposed to do that? I think so. Oh my god, run for your life! Fuck that guy though! Seriously!
That guy died?
Did you hide that guy? No, not really. He's fucking, you know, like, he took my soup. I was like, what the fuck, dude? Why'd you take my soup? And he's like, eh. He said because it's a free country. Man, get out of here with your free country, bullshit.
And that's why. So you just gotta keep running?
Yeah, basically, it's a pick behind me. Avalanche. Yeah, game over. Oh my god, I'm gonna hit that tree.
Oh, so you actually are supposed to jump?
Look how frozen solid we're getting. It's really cold. Oops, I died.
Yeah, you deployed the parachute too late.
Man, we should deploy something else. Please don't take that context, please. Well, I mean, what else could it mean? I mean, maybe deploy the food, maybe? What do you think?
You already ruined the jump, so good.
How? Oh, it wasn't a jump, I'm serious.
Exactly, you ruined it.
What time you work tomorrow, anyway?
Close. I close my eyes.
I never gonna fall. Sorry, Richard. Is that Richard or Brooks?
I don't know. Whoever he is, we lost Harris. That's Harris.
That was Harris. Okay, cool. I don't want
to. So, what if you stay back? I mean, you'll eventually fall down?
No, the ambulance will kill me.
Oh.
I don't wanna close my eyes.
I think
I
eventually
see
the
whole thing in my mouth, baby.
So eventually, if this thing, if you stay off, then it's just gonna fall down.
What?
I said eventually, if you stay there long enough, you'll die.
Yeah, cause the ambulance. Oh, I died. Okay, that sure killed me.
You should've.
In America, fucking this is America. This fucking mission just American.
Americanized.
Fuck my leg. Oh, welcome back, Senpai Nikolai's and Senpais. And Tamadachis.
Oh, nice, you shot him in the leg.
Did I?
Didn't you? I don't know.
I want him to live, that's why.
I want you to feel the pain of my ancestors.
You say that.
You know, it's a weird thing if people actually did get to go back, start going back into the past, I mean, they start killing ancestors, and then most of us probably won't even be alive no more.
Who?
People just start going back in time and killing ancestors. The people we're descendants of?
Oh.
That'd be gay.
Well, I was trying to figure out what you said because I thought, I mean, if you kill some random guy in the past, yeah, it will affect it, but it won't affect you.
You don't know that. What if I'm the great descendant of somebody?
You're not sent to nobody. So...
The door was open, dude. You could have gone through.
Was it? Fuck. It was close. Like, oh, I'm dead.
You were dead, but then you come back with a vengeance.
I wish I was an angel. I wish I could fly. Sometimes I lose my head. Sometimes I lose my mind. I'm incredible.
Damn, that's great. You're a crazy motherfucker, you know that? The way you can just fucking
watch that
me.
Goofy movie again.
Which one?
All of them. There's even the two. Road trip.
There was only two of them, so I guess you mean both of them.
Well, what about the Three Musketeers? He was in that one.
That's not a Goofy movie. That's just a Disney one.
Yeah, I still consider it Goofy.
There's Goofy in it, but it's not a Goofy movie. Because you see Mickey and... What was the third one?
Donald,
thank you.
I thought you meant he was our companion. The best one. How you remember Goofy, but not Donald? Oh, because I said Goofy. What the hell was that? Yeah, I went... Oh, he went. Remember that? That was
that's
what
we're supposed to do here.
Yeah, I put my porn password. My password in porn is password.
Thought your password in porn would have been porn.
Wouldn't be that easy, honestly. That's too easy.
Well, then password isn't. He's jamming our radios. He knew we you just have to put in four little words, man. Four little words.
PASSWORD. Eight words.
Yeah.
But then you put a number like 99 or something. Or 1,000.
No, you didn't say that. You just said password.
I know, but you didn't let me finish. That's the problem, dude. You didn't let me finish. Weaponized Nova 6. That's all the time with you. Never let me finish. That's why they call you Never Finish McGee over here.
Yeah, it kind of works out for me. Hopefully I never finish when I need to.
Shit, what's happening? We need to
leave now. Escape.
Oh, shit. Oh, mission failed. Guys, we're not going to escape it. I'm sorry. These enemies are going to push me back. We're not gonna be able to take back Sunday. I'm just gonna call my way out. Oh fuck, man! You're dead. You're dead, dude. You're dead.
There you go. You can go. You're done. You're done. Cool.
Fuck you guys. Oh fuck.
It's gonna blow.
I was about to leave my teammate. Seriously, look at this gun over here and this guy here. All right, we're just gonna run it this way. Fuck you guys.
I'm going home.
Ah, fuck my team, really. I don't know if they're where are they. Go here. Oh, they're actually sucking the stream for some reason.
They don't see you though, that's why.
I think they want me to win. Oh, never mind, that guy shot me. Where are we supposed to go? Oh, this way? More that way? Wait, it says in there. Oh, we're supposed to go here. And I'm gonna die just for climbing this shit.
Wow. This game is like a bitch and a half.
The bitches are the bitches.
What do you have to do to get the other bitch? I don't know, Florence.
Yeah, I evolved.
You evolved from...
I'm actually pretty excited if you do play Firebird. I'm gonna do the Nuzlocke challenge still. That's still on the table since we... The reason why I'm doing that is because he ready to be Pokemon Yellow, so there's no point in doing it now. If you remember that game, you're basically gonna see the same thing, but just remastered, basically. It's like the Pokemon Sapphire, that one got remastered.
So what, you're saying Fire is remastered from the Yellow?
Yep, Yellow, Blue, and Red.
Damn. This is a different trainer too, huh?
Yeah, same guy.
Same little guy? Does he look the same?
The same, just updated.
So it looks all pixelated still?
Nah, he looks actually much more manlier. Linear. I don't know if I told you the story, but the story is like it goes to Pokemon Blue and Red, and Nosalee is Pokemon Fire Red, and Leaf Green, that's the two Nosalee from those.
And then Saf,
well, I guess the best one, I guess the updated version of those. And then Sapphire, and then Ruby, well, the updated version of those two are Emerald. That's the... Seriously? Why did I get passed before, but now I can't do nothing?
Because you went around.
Did I?
Yeah.
I didn't.
You could just throw grenades like a bitch. But that wouldn't work.
Yeah, that's new tube then. I forgot to tell you, I pick up a new tuber on this now.
Oh, you have a new tube.
Yep.
Wow, that didn't hit nobody.
It hit somebody. See? That guy right there.
Damn, dude. That's as easy as you were hoping it was. It looked pretty hard.
And then, I forgot to tell you about Crystal and Gold. The upgraded version of that one is no, the Silver and
Gold.
The updated version is Crystal.
Crystal was fun. We did this only the first part. The second part we kind of just so whatever, right?
It's not whatever. I just don't wanna.
Go through the same hassle?
Yeah.
Pretty much, huh?
Nah, I just don't want... That way I could just go still telling you. Nobody's there, cool. Before I get on, I'm just gonna shoot these fuckers. Can't wait to play Gears again. That game was fun. I like Gears. I got all the Gears, folks.
Dude, they're gonna keep spawning.
We got the fucking grenades then. Fuck this. Alright, now let's get on the shit.
Yeah, you just fucking threw the shit out of those fuckers.
There you go. See, that grenade kinda helped. Fuck yeah, blow that shit up in America. Nice. Yeah. Fuck yeah.
You're the one in the back, dude.
Huh?
There's one in the back. People in the back. We don't have a minute. Hurry the hell up.
Seriously, I'm gonna die here. I died already.
Come on, stupid piece of shit.
I'm gonna shit the airplanes. Oh shit, is that hell? What's happening?
Wow, we're shooting it from the...
Oh, I'm dead again. Fuck. Guys, hurry up, please. I wish I can... Please, hurry. There we go.
Wow, they're trying to make it, like, right there and then.
Fuck. I'm dead. Dude, I died.
Wow. Is
that recording?
Yeah, it's still recording.
Cool. Oh, that's the beginning of Black Ops.
What the fuck is that?
That part. That's the experiment said, dude. Dude, back in the day, it's fucked up these days right here. 1960s? Jesus Christ. They were like, experiments going on, dude. Woo! Brainwash happening. My lord, have mercy on my soul today. I reckon. Mason, please. We're trying to kill you.
They programmed you?
Yeah, because the numbers, remember? Black Ops. Missing in action. We're losing him. We're losing him. Put the jets inside of him. He's gone.
What does that mean he's gone?
Roll credits. We're done. We beat the game, folks. Yeah. Will you remember me?
Mason, you with me?
1968, though. Remember we got captured?
Really?
Yeah, in the jungle, remember? He got me. He got a gun, but I couldn't. And I said, "Hey, oh, this fucking is crazy. This part. Look at this fucking part."
Fuck you, Charlie.
Bowman, don't. You dead. That's a Ice Cube voice. So shit, that actually scared me. So hey, man, do you like?
So I guess this is where Ice.
This is fucking crazy. Have you seen that? It goes like. It's basically like who Gus, because you know they just put one bullet and it has 6 rounds, I think, or 8 rounds. He missed. Missed. Oh, Jesus. There goes Ice Cube. Rest in peace, Ice Cube.
You fucking son of a bitch. Next.
Alright, Ice Cube.
Dying now.
Well, I don't know. Is that really Ice Cube?
I don't know, man. I like to believe
it. Because you said it was somebody else.
I don't know. Sound like his voice.
Oh, that's Woods. What, in the second one, Woods' son, you know, his son, is you use the son, you're the guy, that's the guy you use. There we go, we're gonna play the game called Rosa Relate. That's what Spacey said. That's the name of it.
No talk. When's the answer, Mason? We'll take it. Okay.
Ah, he just pistol at me.
You can't kill me. You shoot GI, you shoot.
You shoot GI Joe. Fuck! Russian Relate, folks. Alright, I'm next.
You know how they're gonna survive this.
You see. In America. Think about America. Think about America now, right now.
Well, hopefully it's actually guns in there.
Watch. He has one bullet there.
The question is, we don't know which one.
Yeah, pretty much. Boom. In America.
How do you know that fucking...
By chance, dude. This is 50-50 on that shit. In a... Who's next? America. Fuck, got cocky. Yeah, 50 chance. What if his. Oh, shit. Seriously.
It would have been really bad.
I mean, you had the chance anyway, right?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, either way, you're gonna die. What's the, you know, at least gotta make a little fadazzle in your life, you know? Alright, let's kill this fucker. Oh, no. Oh, fuck, yeah, you know this gun.
Mm-mm.
AK-47, dude,
Mm-mm.
Come on. You know what it is.
Mm-mm.
Well, I'm gonna take a gun, buddy. It has a new tube on it, so I wanna use it. Fucking hate this stage.
Why?
Because they're everywhere, dude, honestly. They're like a top, bottom, you know, everywhere.
Hopefully we eventually get that guy, because he's not gonna get away, hopefully.
No, we will get him eventually. Let's see if we're surviving. Cool.
Yeah, checkpoint.
Oh shit, what the oh, shotgun blast. Kick in the ass, folks.
You ain't getting out. Oh, wow. You were just standing there. Who does that?
I was tracking the cute guys, man. What do you expect? Fuck. They're cute guys. What do you want, dude?
You're a weird one, my friend.
All these are cute guys, actually. Especially Woods.
He's like, rrrr.
Rau.
Rau. Rau. He's like, bark, bark, bark.
Barky, barky.
Like to bark? Just go to bark.com. If there's such a thing, that'd be funny as hell.
Man! Let's talk about a little food worth again. Just the little one. Man, I like how the girl's like, like, you know, the with the taste, I guess that's, I don't know her name, but the taste.
The taste? Yeah. Oh, yeah. What about it?
She's like, you're gonna see the real power or something. She's like, that something. And then, like, and then she's like, yeah, and then and halfway through, she's like, aha, see, told you can't be mean, and blah, blah, because she had more play than him.
Yeah, and then he just started talking to himself. She's like,
yeah,
he's
like, hey, are you listening? Yeah.
He's like, oh, I didn't have to do this. Yeah. And then I think I have this much time. And then if I do it like this. And she's like, what? Huh? And he's like, what? Sorry, what were you saying?
Yeah.
That was funny. I was like, man, that girl, man, she just likes attention. That's what it is.
Yeah, she's a snobby.
She needs a boyfriend. That's what she needs.
She just needs to get her. She needs to fucking. I mean, so cocky. She's cocky.
It's funny. The one she idolizes is the one the father of Soma. When she finds out who she really who
oh, I did not know that.
Huh? What? How is that not obvious? You didn't see the picture?
That's terrible. You spoiled it, man. Terrible. For shame,
dude. Dude, it shows you in the last episode.
For shame, dude. Well, I was in episode 13. What episode was it where you see it?
Episode 16?
Oh, there you go.
Oh, well, you find out anyway.
Did I, sir? Did I?
You know, you find out.
I don't feel like watching it now since you spoiled that big thing now.
You're still gonna watch it because you like it that
yeah,
much.
Yeah, I do like it. Actually. I want to see more Megan me. I like her. Oh, fuck.
Like I said, you'll find out eventually, so I guess so.
Did we learn more about Megan me's past?
Not yet. Not even in the manga, dude. You don't learn yet. Wait, do you? No, you don't.
I like how she's in the end of the taste. She's the taste girl. She's like, what the fuck? She's beating me. Yeah, I was like, what? I can't believe this is possible. Cause she actually believed that he wouldn't be able to do it. But, you know, he did it. He did it, dude.
That was my bad. I actually didn't know you were... My bad.
I killed a guy. That's all good.
I can see it right now. You say not to talk about anime outside of this. Outside of the actual series we do.
I mean, I'm going far as I am. I mean, I'm barely in the competition of where the plates. I think after that, I'm going to the next episode.
So, Woods is the last one of your group, huh?
Wait, oh, well, I'll find out. This is what's part of the E3 too. You take the ship. We're going to take it. You see the hind?
How are they going to take it? We're going to take it.
In America, dude. Think about America again. What do American do?
Could you just throw a grenade? How could they not see you? We can just throw a grenade over there, can't you?
Yeah, but they see a watch.
What?
See? They obviously know who I am already. I mean, like, what the fuck? Did you drop? Did you drop a grenade? No. Did you? No, I'm good. Is it yours? No, it's not mine, dude. Fucking seriously. Are you sure?
Yeah, it's not. I dropped it from the belt. Like, it's about to blow up. Are you sure it's not yours?
Yeah, they're still trying to fucking figure out who's who.
Come on, 5 seconds, dude.
And then when they're dead, they're still trying to figure out. Are you sure it's not yours, dude? We just died, you know, obviously.
My guy's like, damn, dude, we're dead. What the fuck you think, huh?
I blame you. I'm haunting your kids now. See you later.
No, right, my kids.
We're taking it back, folks. We're taking it. Taking this fucking helicopter.
Taking back Sunday.
Oh, it's a UV with rockets. This was an E3.
These bastards are ready for World War III.
No, that was the whole theme of Modern Warfare 3.
Really? World War 3?
World War 3?
So it was made up?
Mm-hmm. The whole concept was...
Who's the enemy there?
Just let's just say, in America, we're taking it, man.
Hmm?
In America, we're blowing shit up. Yeah, in the E3 trailer, it went like this. And then the M flips to a W, saying that's like Modern Warfare 2. Basically say War 3, and then just say Modern Warfare 2.
There's gonna be something of a...
Yeah, this is gonna be a bitch. I hate like doing obstacle. How do I fly up? I'm crashing, obviously. Look, see, I'm going down. Is that normal? I'm just gonna skip everybody. Sorry, folks, if you wanna see everything. Nope, never mind. We're gonna see it. We're gonna see it. Take it down, take it down! Oh, checkpoint, yes, thank you. I'm gonna die right here, I bet. Bye, you stupid helicopter.
Yeah, there's a helicopter coming from the north, supposedly.
Is there? There he goes, burning now. Well, we're both burning.
The hell, I thought those things couldn't get more missiles.
There we go. Okay, let's get out of here.
Keep going north. Where are we going? Shit. So we're trying to find him. What's his face?
I thought we killed him. He got trapped. What'd it say?
Keep going north. Yeah, just keep going where you're going. And it says you have to find that guy.
Oh, I thought we killed him. Isn't that the guy who was... Oh, I guess it was a different guy.
It's not good. We need to get to closer. In that cave. We need to go to in that cave. In that cave.
Well, I wish I could go up.
Lock it. Lock it. Shoot the missiles, man. What's wrong?
It's rocket launcher, boy. I can't go in there.
Take it down. Boop.
Are you reading it right? Because you're confusing me.
Yeah, no, I am reading it right. Just that I guess you don't know what's going on.
No, it's because you said go in that cave. I'm like, I'm trying to go in that cave, for God's sake. Oh, shit.
I guess I did read it wrong, man.
Look at this shit.
Well, we got a pipeline on the right there, too. You got to take that out, too. That bitch. Tower. Yeah, there was a little...
I'm gonna die here.
Hopefully it's... Well, there's a little tower you forgot over there, too.
Like, I can't stay
still. And there's a that one too, the tower.
Let's just back up a little bit. Let's just heal.
Can you actually heal?
No, I don't think so, actually. We're just gonna shoot him right here. They can't get me from here, apparently. I'm too away from their radar. I feel like watching again, eating Yasha again. That was a good enemy.
And you forgot to throw a missile down there, yeah. There goes one over there, too.
Take down Ridge. That was a good game, Ridge Racer.
Nice, you go.
There you go. Boom, fuck yeah.
Okay, so I guess we keep going.
Fuck yeah, man. Oh, Michael Bay would have his day on this. Huh?
So are you supposed to do that?
Ah, fuck.
Yeah, you're about to die. Hit him in the ass. You gotta hit him. You have to hit that guy.
Hit him in the ass? What the fuck?
Say, hit him in the ass, boy.
Who said that?
Woods?
Alright, gotta watch this. It's gonna be a little girl and hide a little bit.
Shit.
I'm gonna dodge like a Matrix.
Hell yeah!
Oh, I died. I didn't see a second one. I'm gonna try to dodge all the Matrix movies like I did. I didn't see all of them.
What? So what's the other guy doing?
Woods?
Yeah.
Well, I think on the flyer he's a shooter.
Really?
Or I'm the driver and he's a shooter.
The hell, if that were the kids, why are you shooting too?
It's because it's one player, so. Yeah. Both experience, you know?
You gotta get something on the left.
It's like that Gears of War, remember? If we didn't play co-op, I'll be the light that you're shooting. Yeah.
Now you're sitting down, huh?
Fuck. What happened?
Okay, well, that's it. You're done.
Oh.
Yeah, man, you're about to die too.
Yeah, it was surprising. Look at the fucking stuff.
Everything's like falling apart. We're buried alive, darn you, Mason!
He's like, hey, after this, you wanna go eat some Jumbo Drag? Or we're just not friends anymore after this?
Nah, screw you. I'm going home.
Really? Say, nah, I don't feel like eating it. I feel like some food's nasty. What's about, you wanna go to Denny's? Nah, it's nasty too. Do you wanna go anywhere? Nah, I just don't wanna hang out with you. That's the truth of the matter, dude.
Like, something about you just doesn't rub my telly.
Doesn't rub my stomach well.
Wait, is that a bad guy?
Yeah, apparently he shot him. Look at him hit fire.
Oh, nice.
Let me do it, bitch. Oh, shit. I can't do it. Never mind.
You suck. That guy did it, man, and you didn't do it.
He hit fired. I didn't.
So what? I mean, that means he's better.
Doesn't mean he's better.
He doesn't have to even aim, dude. That's how much better he is. It's like, what, man? Aim is what? What's these?
Hell yeah,
it's
apparently.
Time to hit fire in this bitch.
Hit fire. Oh, they have rockets. I mean, rocket launcher. I forgot to tell you, that's a big thing in this one as well.
In this world? You mean in this game?
You know, we should play the old World War games. I always love those.
Somebody's back there, sniping the shit out of you too.
What, you still alive, buddy?
Unless he has a shotgun, that would be gay as fuck. Yeah, somebody was sniping you.
Should relax, but fuck it. There we go.
Can't crouch here. You can't crouch. Oh, man, you're still red, dude. What the hell's wrong with you?
No, it's gone.
Now you're red.
Yeah, it's gone.
See, you're red.
Yeah, it's gone.
You just do not see that red, do you? Is it like, are you blind or something? You no, got contacts, don't you?
No, I know when it's gonna heal up, so it's not that much, Brad. It's not that bad.
What are you, a freaking premonition teller now?
Yeah, pretty much. Like that one movie, Premonition.
I mean, you don't like wasting your grenades either, huh?
Well, I was using my grenades in the other one.
I just don't like using them, like, for nothing. You like to keep them...
Those are good, yeah.
Oh, wow, you're right. The noob tubing is pretty sucks.
You mean pretty good.
Huh?
Well, yeah, I don't like noob tubing at all.
Why? Do you feel like it's cheap?
Yeah, it's cheap because it's insecure.
Well, in this case, then, are we trying
to... What? Where are you in this bullshit, dude? Seriously, Kim, go in front and fucking help me, you bitch. Seriously, dude. Fuck. Yeah, we need to play on this. Get on that fucking Activision. Get on that. I think you'll be a better help than this fucker over here.
Wow, oh, shit. Fire.
Yeah, thank you. Speak of the devil. Woods, I'm burning here.
Grab that flamethrower, man.
Fuck it, I don't care.
Aren't you supposed to grab the flamethrower?
Nah, it's okay. You don't have to.
You don't have to?
Get you out. Oh shit, it's my buddy Reznov. What is he doing here?
How many people are actually... Was it just him?
Reznov? Yeah, pretty much.
So how many people do they actually have? Like five? How many of those are gonna die?
Yeah, this bitch like charged.
Well, at least you were complaining of them not charging, now you're complaining that they are. What the fuck, dude?
Why did I not complain? I'm impressed.
When this guy?
Yeah.
Well, he's a Russian, so... Mm-hmm. It helps.
Yeah.
Well, now he wants to rush. He's like, oh, wait, he's here, man. I gotta show up, man. He's like...
Yeah, where was he to the fucking game? Is he my friend? My companion?
I wonder why they didn't incorporate that idea to make this into a co-op game. That would be interesting.
That would be interesting. You'd be a better help, fucker.
Ooh, new tube.
Ah, oh, fuck, I'm dead. Grenade, fuck.
So as soon as that new tube, I was like, ah, oh, he's gonna die.
No, I didn't.
Man, you just did it. You fucker. How about you prove me wrong and stay alive for once?
Okay, I will. Alright, I will.
How does that make you feel?
I will.
It makes me feel disappointed. God damn, what'd you blow up anyway? Nothing? Look at that. You just blew up some fucking craters and shit. Oh, were there people in there? No, not really. You just blew up some craters, man. There were some paper documents in there. When you were born, when you were fed, when did you crap?
When are they gonna make a good Bourne movie? I mean, Bourne game. Wouldn't that be fun to play?
They're not gonna do that.
They made a Bourne game already. But
that was Bourne Identity.
Yeah, it didn't turn out well either.
Yeah. See, that's why they didn't make another one, because they failed.
We should play it. You like that movie, though.
Dude,
I like it too, but not as much.
Oh, holy shit, you got outrun. I don't know why you did that. See, that's what I mean by you rushing, dude.
So, man, where are you? Put star on player 2. That way you can help me.
Wish. See, that's what I'm telling you, man. You're rushing too much. You say, oh, I don't rush. I take my time.
I do take my time.
You just rushed.
It's just because I want to get through Friday, all right? Yeah, right now it's Tuesday.
Getting through Friday is not going to be rushing for.
Because I'm scared they're gonna keep spawning. I don't want them to keep spawning in this.
Well, then progressively start advancing. Don't just go rushing.
Man, get out of here with your progressory. What are you, a professor?
Yes, I am. A professor of martial arts.
Oh shit, grenade.
I wish.
I'm scared, I'm dead.
You're dead. So how many ties is that now? Four?
Six.
Three?
No, six. No, actually, more. I wish it was four. More than four, dude.
I think you range at least five per episode. At least.
It's possible.
If you get five, like, per episode, you get lucky, but you get more than that sometimes.
5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. 35, 40.
Noob tubing does not help either, dude. I mean, especially since these fuckers don't let... The noob tube doesn't land right with their way.
I just want better help, man. She's got none of these help. Look at this fight. I feel like I'm in one-man army here. There you go. Thank you, Reznov. Doing something with my balls right now.
That's nasty.
Sorry, just...
He's just really messing with your balls, isn't he?
Yeah.
He's rubbing them the right way, huh?
There you go, Reznov. Take him. Take it, Reznov. Woo! Reznov, that's my boy, dude. Seriously, look at him.
That's not Reznov. I'm just kidding, man. No, he's a Russian, dude. Russians are kind of like, you know, damn.
See, that's you right there. That's you right there. I like to play that to you. That's to player two. You're Reznov.
Oh, because I weigh are kind of Russian, I guess.
You're not Russian.
I don't know. Rush in. I rush in.
No, you're like a support. Like, you're my supporter, I guess you might say. Like I said, you're the medic and called in Gears. You're like a good supporter.
I wish I could shoot better, but sometimes I get too antsy.
Well... I was about to say we got a whole game to play, but we're almost finished. I'm dead again. Oh no, cool. Ah, fuck. Reznov, get in there, Reznov. Thank you, guy. Who are you?
Captain Kark.
Alright, I think I can go in here. There's nothing. Keep going. Ah, fuck. Never mind. I'm going here. Okay, guys. Reload, dude.
Wow. That's such bullshit.
Look at this.
That's just bullshit.
Yeah. Oh, shit. I gotta worry about that dude, though. Come on, guys, move up. I'm over here.
There's one right there.
I think I'm stuck, dude.
He was right there.
Say something. He's like over the ledge. I'm like, okay, ledge.
Because I wasn't sure if he was army or men.
Well, say whatever. It doesn't matter. Say, check that guy's good guy. Alright, go rest now. You got it, dude. Fuck yeah. Yeah, we're not gonna beat this today, dude.
Sure?
Yeah, pretty much. We got four more still. No, we got three more now. We're up. We're out of the winter, and we got three more now.
And it's taking you a long time just to beat this one, huh?
Well, we got two more, don't you think? Because I'm in the third one right now. We're in the third one. I don't know how that works. What do you think?
I'll leave it to you how you put it. You never know. Probably it's going to be the last one from, what, months from now? You drinking water now?
I need it, huh?
You drinking water?
Yeah.
I told you, you could just drink mine. A little bit of.
Why do you drink it?
You said you can just do a little bit. Just a little
when
bit.
When did I say that?
Last time. Mm-hmm. Like, I pour some and then you get the rest.
I don't know about things.
Yeah.
Try later, then.
I'd make cliche. I don't even know if anybody actually does that in the world. They'll be funny as fuck.
They do. Couples.
They do actually
and
say
babies. Yeah.
Well, the babies, yeah, but I'm talking about...
Am I gonna die?
Yeah. Yeah, almost. Man. You're on red already.
Yeah, that's super red right there. That's what I call super red.
Super rare?
Super red.
Super rare?
Super. Red.
Super, super. Talk about the super, 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 super.
I was checking super, that one super, band, super. That Guitar Hero song. Guitar Hero.
Yeah, Lee Street Boys?
Yeah, they made some new tracks.
What, just recently?
I think a long time ago. Fucking bitches! Bitches over bitches! Fuck!
We're gonna be in this one forever, aren't we?
We're gonna be here forever. Like a wife and a husband.
So you might as well not even have the army, huh?
Ooh.
That army that you have right there?
What army? These guys?
People, yeah, those people. You might as well not even got them.
I don't know, they're not doing that. I said Reznov, he was taking charge, but he's not doing it now, Reznov. Where are you, Reznov? That's a bad guy.
That's a good guy.
Oh, that's a good guy, okay. Reznov, get in here. Need your cup.
You see, you should've got the flamethrower. That would make things easier.
Seriously, flamethrower?
Yeah.
The range would not do that good. Look how far they are. I need close range. Well, throw it back! Yeah! In America!
Well, what I mean is,
you
could've just...
I throw grenades too. How's that make you feel, huh, bitches? Oops, that one bounced back to me.
Well, I guess you're right. The range of a grenade is not that good either.
Duck, dude, duck. You got on time right now. We're just gonna do this prone style. They can't shoot my legs because they're kind of stiff.
Porn
all right,
style.
Go
look for four.
Duck. Do the porn style then. That's apparently what's called with this guy's eyes. Go heist.
Okay, so. Oh, what? Damn, they're coming down from the stairs.
I'm gonna try to do it again. Just hide from there. That didn't work last time. Never mind. Just gonna try to kill as much as I can. Oh, that guy's watching us? Fuck you, guy.
What was that? Oh, he's in secluded and up there, huh?
Mm-hmm. Who's shooting me? You were shooting something else. The freak, dude. This is actually helping me.
Wait, why didn't he just run?
Pro tip, folks. It's because he's cocky. He thinks his team's going to help him survive.
What the fuck? There's still people coming down from over there.
Yeah, that's why I keep moving forward, because they will eventually stop coming. Alright, Rizno, come on, boy. There we go, we're gonna hide right here.
Oh, wow. Oh, shit. I dropped my pin.
Your pin?
My shirt.
Your shirt?
My phone. Sorry, I said everything but my phone. That's funny.
Yeah. Oh, Woods! That's my boy. Get in there, Woods. Do something, magic-y. Magic-y! Woods! Dude, you missed one, dude. Fuck. That's his name now. Fuck. Seriously.
Well, how could he miss somebody that's right next to him?
Alright, we got it, folks. So finally, we can get this stupid bastard. Alright, be careful, folks, where you shoot. Oh, shit. Never mind.
That was supposed to happen?
Yep. Oh. Ooh. Wrestling time. Oh. Ooh. Wrestling. Oh!
So I guess this guy loses, huh?
Nah. Remember America, dude. Oh, well, there you go. He's a not this time American. Yeah, I love this. Yeah, more. Oh yeah, Suki.
What the fuck?
Sorry, he's a mask of this now. Get him, Woodsy. That's his name now, Woodsy. Yes, fucky Woodsy. Woods. Yeah, get him, Woodsy. Yeah, get him that bear hug. Oh shit. No, Woodsy! Damn, I'm in America! Freaking.
You could have just thrown him over there, can't you?
Who made this? Fucking, what's the name? The creator of, uh-oh, who is this? It's Rizov.
You're okay.
No, it's.
Oh, right. Okay.
Oh, I thought it was Woodsy. Say Woodsy down there.
Yeah, because he thought it was Woods.
What's up, baby? Hey, are me and you still down with the Denny's, or are we still, you hate me still?
The hell?
Did I do that? Shoot. I suck at shooting. I'll try everything else but the guys. I got D-Chico. Look at this.
Nice. Relay message to CIA station.
Hey, nice reading. Who killed them? Mason. Dead. Ice Cube. Dead. Only you. Nobody else, Mason.
No, Reznov survived.
No, Reznov is still with me. Since Vakuda.
Yeah, what was Reznov?
Yeah, that's true. Where is this guy?
Is he fucking your mind right now, dude?
Not really.
Dude, if I mention him, I'll tell you what movie this reminds me of, no?
No.
Alright, let me look up. I can't move it. Where is he? There he is. Oh, he's doing it on his own. I can't do nothing, folks. I'm gonna drink my water. Talk to the folks about porn. Yeah, Steve with the board.
The hell? So.
Steiner alive! Why did you have to kill him?
Because the numbers were telling me to! Why don't you fucking understand?
Why do you don't understand my feelings, Mr. Operator?
So he did get brainwashed.
I freaking love that operator.
I think it's the final mission, dude. You ready?
Well, you said there's still two more.
Yep, now we got one more, dude. Shit. I was putting knowledge in your ass, didn't I?
No, you said we were on the third one, and then we had two more.
No, we have three more, but it's actually two more, because we are in the third one.
That's what I mean. So we got two more, not one more.
Oh, get that guy out of here. We killed that guy, the middle dude. Reznov. Aren't you skeptical about Reznov?
Yeah, he's back at Rebirth? What the hell?
Hell yeah.
So this guy keeps going in and out of his conscience, I guess?
Hell yeah, Rebirth style, dude. Yeah, reverse that style, you know? What year is it? 19-something still? 1963? Oh, damn, nice. 1968 now.
Wait, so he actually goes back into his past and we were...
Oh, dude, this is more like we're going back in time.
Steiner was ours.
You might ask yourself, when are we going to play Back to the Future? I don't know, you tell me. When are we going to play Back to the Future? Alright, folks, it's official now. We're gonna play Back to the Future after this! Woo! You ready?
You are?
Yeah! Dude, we prolonged it too long, dude, honestly, didn't we?
You're the one that prologued
it. You prologuing it. You could have mentioned it. Hey, dude, let's play Back of the Future. I'm like, all right, sure, meet up.
Okay. I just keep asking you.
No, you haven't. No, you haven't. Don't lie to the folks. Don't make me look bad, because I love that game.
Confront Dr. Steiner.
Oh, I have to move. Smooth it. Oh, shit. I'm stuck, dude. I'm scared. I don't like this. I don't like this. You like that config? Like, most people don't like to
be confined.
Yeah.
I forget what that word was.
No, you said it right, I think.
No, but no, the actual condition, what it's called.
Oh, small spaces.
No, the condition, what it's called. Never mind, you don't know.
Yeah, I don't get you. Alright, dude, come on. Wanna get out? Fuck. Sorry, I'm impatient. I was jumping. Whoa, monkeys!
Yep, looks like monkeys.
Ah, let's just look at the monkey. Hey, monkey.
Let's just take the hatchet.
Look at that butt, though. Does it look realistic or does it look fake? The alarm went off. Oh, did it? Eh, fuck it, I don't care.
The hell? I guess you like monkeys all of a sudden.
I did like monkeys. Remember I like Tony Hawk Country? Who's this? Dude, I was like right next to you. How do you not see me? That's the tomahawk I got.
We're all numbered.
Yeah, I'm gonna put him next to the monkeys for they can see him.
What does top helicopter spotlight?
Wait for me, buddy. I'm a masochist.
Just said friggin' wait for that.
Oh, I gotta wait for him?
Yep.
Come on, Riznov. Go quickly.